Between the city and its people, there is a flow, an energy that stirs the imagination, that infuses the senses. Yet within the city, there are also moments when time stands still, when memories and dreams collide. And in those timeless moments, the enormity and complexity of the city is lost. And harmony and freedom are found. For me, that is the beauty of this great city, an energy that ebbs and flows through time.